मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब अबाउट इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक कंडक्शन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी कंडक्टिविटी। इट इज़ वेरी सिंपल, द पावर ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोलाइट्स। इलेक्ट्रोलाइट्स वी नो दोज सब्सटेंसेज विच आर गुड कंडक्टर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एट मोल्टेन और एक्वस सॉल्यूशन। टू कंडक्ट इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट इज टर्म एज कंडक्टेंस और कंडक्टिविटी। Now we see Ohm's law. In previous class we also read about these things. The current flowing through a conductor is directly proportional to the potential difference. That means you can write I is directly proportional to V, or V is directly proportional to I. Now V equal to I into R. Okay, now next, resistance. In simple language, it is the obstruction to the flow of current. Okay, R is directly proportional to length. Okay, and R is inversely proportional to the cross sectional area. Okay, now R equal to rho into L by A. Okay, here rho is resistivity. Okay, rho is resistivity. Okay, now next, if you define resistivity, the resistance of a conductor, okay, of 1 centimeter length and having area of cross section equal to 1 centimeter square. Okay, and its SI unit will be ohm centimeter. Okay, next, conductance. The reciprocal of the resistance is called conductance. रेजिस्टेंस किसी भी कंडक्टर में करंट फ्लो को रोकने की कोशिश करता है। ऑन द अदर हैंड, कंडक्टेंस विल बी द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ रेजिस्टेंस। ओके, यू कैन राइट जी इज कंडक्टेंस एंड यू कैन राइट 1/R। ओके, इट्स यूनिट विल बी ओम और MHO, मो। Okay, now it is also measured in Simon. Okay, SIEMENS. Okay, fourth, conductivity. Now it will be the reciprocal of resistivity. Conductivity is denoted by kappa. Okay, Greek letter kappa. Kappa equal to 1 by rho. Okay. And conductivity may be defined as the conductance of a solution 1 centimeter length and having 1 square centimeter as the area of cross section. Okay, it is known as conductivity. Okay, this is the Greek letter kappa. Kappa equal to 1 by rho, or rho equal to, you know about these things, rho equal to resistivity. Okay. And its unit will be 1 by ohm centimeter. Now it will convert into ohm minus 1 centimeter minus 1. Okay, per ohm per centimeter. Okay, thank you. In the next video, we will discuss about molar conductivity and equivalent conductivity and what is the relation between them. Okay, thank you.